Being a good driver will always save you from many crashes, but sometimes it's not all about how good you drive. You should also check out how safe the road you're going through. Here are the most dangerous roads in the world. Kishtwar Road, India. You would not know if you're going to make it alive, but one thing is for sure, you won't forget that day. The road is so narrow that only one vehicle can pass at a time. One mistake and it can be a disaster. Mekelong Railway, Thailand. The railway in Mekelong, Thailand is passing right through a bazaar where there are so many people. This way is known as one of the most dangerous railways in Thailand. So if you're living here, you gotta take care of your goods and most importantly, keep an eye on your kids. Riverway, Peru. Generally, we don't try to cross the river unless we have a boat. But these people in Peru are trying to cross the river with a bus despite the raging water. I'm pretty sure most of us wouldn't even cross this with a boat. Thank goodness they made it alive. Kunyi Road, China. China is one of the countries who have the most dangerous ways right after India. With sharp turns every few meters, it's definitely going to be a roller coaster ride that you will never forget. Iwaki Skyline, Japan. Japan is a naturally beautiful country full of forest and mountains. However, it's not an exception to dangerous roads. The Iwaki Skyline is not for people who get easily carsick. While driving on this road, keep in mind that Japan has the biggest earthquake and landslides. Thank you guys for watching. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe.